From a judge of cutting fields of mine, and my